Alright guys, so we had some willow trees here that we were getting cut down. Did this I could do it New Year's Day. No, we didn't do it New Year's Day. Day after New Year's. I don't know, don't matter. It was a nice sunny day, no wind, kind of like today actually. But we cut all them down, and as you can see, actually, I'm gonna grab this and show you. And that was a big tree. Oop, let's get you straight. There we go. That was a big tree. It was up there and just kind of trying to fall down. Every time you hear out in the wind storm, you can hear them cracking and creaking. We're like, yeah, screw it. We'll just get it and it'll knock down. So, Dad got started on this while I was moving that firewood tote. Like I showed you, I almost lost the camera a few times. But it looks like it's full. I can go dump this edge down there right now with a grapple, getting rid of a tree. So, well, just sit tight. Yeah.